while I spread it, mama while I slang my tang. Long live the truth, woman. You say put a gun with me. She come to find you, you come for me. At best, she can run a little company. At worst, I can run the whole country. That's right, pimp game like a
gentlemen, this professional fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. It's brought to you by Urbanic Law Firm, Red Dirt Bail Bonds, Munoz Construction, Simply Addictive Tattoos, The Weight Room, and Fist Brothers Termite and Pest Control. And fighting out of the blue corner, weighing in at 155 pounds, out of Earlsboro, Oklahoma, by way of punishment martial arts, Zach the Punisher Kelley! Weighing in at 156 pounds, out of Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, by way of American Top Team,
okay. victory for you. I mean, we went from that arm lock that looked so tight. We thought it was over at that point. You were able to escape that. Then it was the knee lock. And of course, you went home with the victory with that Kimura. But tell me how you felt when you had that arm lock, and was it as tight as what it looked to the rest of us?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, as soon as he put his hips into it, it popped, and I knew I had to finish the fight on the ground. So, that was it.
That gave you a little bit of encouragement to get it done really quick, I'm sure.
Oh yeah, I didn't want to stand back up, so I was like, I'll keep him down here and submit him that way. Zach's a really tough opponent. I'm glad that he took this fight. In my mind, I wanted to finish the first round and stay healthy. It worked out, but I'm definitely after all the guys from Marlon.
You definitely don't pull any punches with that. You called those guys out at the pre-fight interviews. You're calling them out tonight, of course. Hey, let's take some moment, though, and turn the tables, and let's talk about your home gym and, you know, your training there.
Yeah, I started going over to American Top Team and AMA, and it's really been the difference making for me. Coach Giuliano got my nutrition on point where I'm not struggling to make 55. I'm not dying, and it's great.
Congrats.